check swing grounder down the first baseline. Victor kind of fell down, but he'll apply the tag. So while they weren't bunting, it sort of worked that way, because taking second base is Tuiasa Sopo in the end.
And that ball took a very strange hop on Victor Martinez at first base. Watch this bounce as it goes back to his throwing hand. He has to make the play in the bare hand, then go tag Wilson. But yes, you're right, Don. Just effective as a sacrifice bunt. Look at that ball change direction.